be this easy. Who's gonna try and stop me?
The museum is now closed. If you'd like to inquire about that artifact, you can come back during regular hours, young lady.
Why can't I see it now?
Well, gosh, that's just not the way we do things here at the museum.
Isn't the point of a museum to show people things?
Of course, but...
So why does it close?
Why does it close? That's a good question.
And who's to say I can't take the question mark of Socrates home with me? Does it belong to Socrates? To the museum? Does anyone really own anything?
These are tough questions. I will have to inquire with my supervisor.
Why do people keep saying that word, inquire, around me? What does it even mean?
Oh, that's a good question.
Word girl?
To inquire is to look for information or to ask questions. You inquire a lot. In fact, if you wanted, you could change your name to Miss Inquire.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Word girl, this nice young woman was just inquiring about our newest piece.
Oh, she wasn't just inquiring. Ms. Question wants more than information. She wants to take the question mark of Socrates. But she can't have it.
Don't you remember what happened the last time we did this?
Just one second, Ms. Question. First, I have a question for you.
Oh, what is it?
What time is it when an elephant sits on your fence?
What time? An elephant? Hey, what are you...
Time to get a new fence!
Oh, that's an old one. Good. I love it.
And speaking of time, why did the girl throw a clock out the window?
Why did she do that? What am I missing here?
She wanted to see time fly!
Who knew Word Girl was so hilarious?
And now it's time for me to fly!
Do you really want to mess with me?
Now, there'll be no horseplay, girls.
Will Word Girl forget who she is once again? Will this question get her Socrates? Oh, wait a minute. This question thing is kind of annoying.
Why is everybody in such a hurry all the time? I mean, what's the rush? What's my snap, Greg?
Why do I ask so many questions? Who am I? Is this a